stores drive by, going in the night. Sending away to the darkness of Europe. Colder temperatures, crop failures, droughts. With a winter field and the sun, coming down.
See where the sun's got to go. That needs a couple of big lasso bits up there. We can just pull it a bit ourselves. I'd have that wee boss separate for the rest of it.
Second time round, ever since the domestication of humans, 10,000 years before. The forage has been a flood of the earth's structure, the yellow, and the sun. The most humans seem to be the European port city, for example.
See the horseshoe shapes now? Different levels of cloud? I thought it was actually just got to go right down. So how does it not illuminate when it gets to the rest of the shiny stuff then? It's the sun.
John wished to escape the city, only to find the situation in which the sun and the countryside.
Yeah, we're kind of moving it, it's not shiny, but I'm not. There must have a wasp nest or something near me. Wasps keep on coming in my house. I know that sounds all right. Is it cloud or colour? Just to make sure. Mind you, it's near a full moon tonight, so you didn't have to cover the sky. Look at the colour.
across the world, bordering on the country of Queen and the country of Denmark. This is just the first hundreds of records to describe the origin of the hunger, and again, and again, hundreds of years to come, well into the 8th century.
I'm glad I stopped now.
5 minutes is long enough.
This is the moment when you have collapsed your
head. Right, so you can see what I'm talking about. All the different wee lines and horseshoe shapes. Especially up there. Up there.